Hi guys, Andy here from 611 Connect, and I'm going to show you how to get your basic data from your old G1 phone to your new G1 phone. So when you set up your account on a new G1 phone, in this case my touch, you obviously Gmail takes care of syncing your contacts, your email, your calendar up for you over the air. However, on your old device, you may have things like MMSs, SMSs, also your contact list that might be stored here, and your call log, which I like to use and analyze. So what I've done is I've backed up my data on a SIM card here using an application called My Backup. And I'm going to install My Backup here while I pop the SIM card that it's stored on here. So this is my old phone, this is my new phone. Old, new. I've backed up my data on a SIM card on my old phone using an application called My Backup. It's a paid for app that you can get in the market. I'm going to install it here and I'm going to restore that data. So I went to the marketplace, I searched on backup. And where is it? My Backup by Rareware. So I'm gonna go ahead and install it. Yes. Okay, let this install. Okay, so we've finally managed to install My Backup. So we're not going to purchase it, sorry My Backup, but we're going to go ahead and start restoring it. But in order to do that, I need to pop out my SMS card, or sorry, my SanDisk mini SD, and put this one in, which has my old phone information. So pop it out, just push out like this. Oh, I should have turned the phone off, just to be totally safe. Save all information. Okay, phone is off. The battery unhinges here. Actually, I don't need to take the battery out. The SD card is here on the side. Take my new one in. Take the old one in. Like this. And there it is. Just pop right in. So my mini SD card is replaced. I then place the back end edge over like this. The lip is just extending a little bit. I push it, holding it together with my left hand. I just push it up. So let's power the phone back on. And this is going to take a while as well. Okay. So now I'm going to go ahead and do my backup. So just let's see. Just to test it, I'll show you. I should have no messages here. I have a few. And I'm going to go ahead. This is going to overwrite whatever I have here. So I'm going to go to my applications, My Backup. It's okay. We're not going to purchase. I'm going to restore my information. Okay, that's okay. Cancel this. Cancel this. Oh, I believe what needs to happen here is that my network connection needs to be turned on. So wireless settings, let's turn this on. And we're gonna have to turn on our authentication. Okay, so in order to use this, I need to be authenticated with a network. So let's get authenticated with a network. Okay, so now we are connected to a secure network, so my backups will work. So here we go, let's launch My Backup. That's okay, let's do a restore. Let's restore data. We'll do it from SD card. I just called my last backup. and it's going to start restoring information. So we're not going to do contacts. I'm going to do call log, bookmarks, SMS, MMS. I'm not going to do system settings. I'm going to do shortcuts, dictionary, and AK notepad. Yes, let's go write my data. So here we go. As you can see, it's restoring my call log, which I saved this morning for my old phone, and it's going to restore that information. It is not going to restore my background image or my applications. I could go back and restore my applications. By downloading them or doing a restore of applications from the server. This is one backup solution. There are others on the market, and I have not tested those. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel and check out our site at 611connect.com.